Let me know if this sounds familiar. It's approaching the new year. You start to analyze your life over the past year and you realize that you could probably achieve more. So you start working on your yearly goals. You get the excitement at the prospect of what your life can become. You wake up early, hit the gym, and eat healthy. However, that burst of motivation quickly disappears, and we return to our old ways with nothing but disappointment and a third of our salary going to McDonald's. What if we changed our approach and actually achieved these goals? Not in a year, but in 12 weeks. Let me introduce to you the 12-week year. So, welcome back to my channel, people. Like, subscribe, all that jazz. On my Instagram, I had this idea. Well, I didn't have this idea. It was from a book, a very popular book. A friend recommended to me, and I basically couldn't be arsed reading the book, so I YouTubed it and watched this video. And the concept is a 12-week year. So the thought behind it is that yearly goals are too far away. They're not effective. So you can actually achieve pretty much your yearly goals in 12 weeks. That's all it really takes. So the idea behind this is that there's a methodical process that you follow to achieve your goals within 12 weeks. So I'm starting on the start of January. So that will be 12 weeks from then, by the end of March. And that means that it's gonna be spring, be more socializing, less of that C word stuff, hopefully. And basically you've got all your goals out of the way. Like, the majority of your goals are, if you wanna, it kind of depends how much, how hard you wanna work in this, but if you get the majority of your goals out of the way by March, and happy days, you can go enjoy life, you can do book holidays, you can do whatever you want. And yeah, that's the concept behind it. So why did I create this challenge? The reason for this is because the start of the year, everybody's motivated as hell to get their targets, their yearly goals, wrote down so that they can achieve it, bring their life to the next level. And by the time it comes to like 2-3 months in, they're like, no, can't remember what those are, can't be arsed. Because they're too far in the distance. That's the big thing. They're too far in the distance, so you lose motivation pretty quickly. This is a targeted, methodical approach to achieve goals that are realistic, but still motivating to you because they're closer. The 12 weeks is not a long time to achieve stuff. So they're in the distance. It creates a sense of urgency. And the methodical approach to that creates a sense of calm, in the sense that if you execute this, if you execute that, if you execute that, then you're going to achieve that. So that's what it's about. Hello, hello, people. So I'm going to teach you how to set up the 12-week year. Step number one, create your own goal. And I recommend using the SMART technique, which is specific, measurable, achievable, realistic, and timely. So the goal here is I want to lose 10 pounds. So it is specific, it's measurable, it's achievable, realistic, and it's timely. It's very clear. Step number two, you need to break down your goal into tasks, essentially what needs to be done to achieve said goal. So there'll be week one tasks, which are one-time tasks. So you need to find a gym, or you need to learn how to lose weight. So you need to either get a coach, or you need to get a weight loss guide, or just, you know, research. Or there's ones where I need to get a fitness and nutrition plan, obviously. Then there's the repetitive ones, which are I need to exercise, you know, 30 minutes five times a week, or I need to track my calories and eat in a deficit 7 times a week. Or there's other ones like, you know, sleep 8 hours every night, seven days a week, stuff like that there. Number three, create a monthly execution goal. So the monthly execution goal I have here is I will track my calories / macros 28 days, which is giving me a bit of, you know, a bit of air, room for error there, and exercise 20 out of 31 days. So it's kind of using Maz, and it's the same portions as given before, and it's just times that by 4. After that, create a weekly execution goal. So that'll be, I'll track my calories 7 times a week and exercise 5 times a week. Pretty clear. After that, you need to find a method to stay accountable. I recommend joining the Telegram group and tagging me in your daily reels, all that jazz. It's well worth it, and it creates a community, so you can help each other. We can just feed off each other, essentially. It's a good way to motivate. Change your screensaver to your goal, because you need to constantly remind yourself of your why. I have mine as California, because I want to go there again. I want to live there again. I'd be sick. Number 7, plan each day ahead and journal each night. Mental clarity is key, and that's the purpose of step number 7. Because if you're not organized, you don't have mental clarity, you're not going to succeed in this. This is 12 weeks to achieve goals. That's 12 weeks, not a whole year. We're in this to succeed, and that's it. And then just go kill it. That's all I have to really say. So I hope you have understood this video and you're ready to go, ready to join it. If you are, leave a comment in the YouTube section, DM me on Instagram, comment on my post, whatever, and we'll get you added into this Telegram group. It's going to be a great community, and hopefully we've got a bunch of winners in there, so that's what you need. Surround yourself with winners. That's what we need. All right, peace out. See you in 22.